I think that privacy, ultimately, and our rightful privacy, is more important than our fear of bad things happening, like terrorism.